Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, Canada. Tis the season for traditions old and new, for connecting with loved ones near and far, and most of all, tis the season for hope. Now, I know it might not feel like we have a whole lot to be hopeful about. After all, 2021 was another tough year, and we're not out of the woods yet. But here's the thing. We got through it together. Over the past year, we helped our neighbors. We supported our local businesses. We stayed home, skipped celebrations, and wore masks to keep each other safe. Our kids missed sleepovers and birthday parties, and we rolled up our sleeves to get vaccinated so we could defeat this virus. In other words, we showed up for each other. Because of that, we have one of the best vaccination rates in the world, and we created over 1 million jobs. We can, and we should, take comfort in the knowledge that there is no limit to what we can achieve when we pull together. So this season, and as we come into a new year, let's keep showing up for one another. Let's encourage our friends and family to get their vaccine and booster shots. Let's follow public health measures, wear our masks, and keep our distances. Let's keep being safe and smart, and let's finish the fight against COVID-19 so we can build a better future for everyone. My friends, brighter days are ahead, and we'll reach them together. From our family to yours, Hadrian, Ella Grace, Xavier, Sophie, and I wish you joy, health, and love this holiday season and beyond. Merry Christmas, everyone.